get this guy plucked.
This is what I'm doing now. Sell these neck feathers off him. Got most of the wing feathers off already. Leg feathers. Not your biggest turkey in the world, but gotta be around 20 pounds. Maybe then more. Maybe not, after all the feathers are off. All the fat that's in it here. Feel the fat. He's hogging all the food. So the other male wasn't near as heavy as he was. The other male was only half to three quarters of his weight. The other male gets all the girls now. Plus, used to be the king of the castle. Bigger job to keep all the feathers off your fingers than this. Get them off the bird.
Anyhow, get the idea.
Tail feathers gotta come off one at a time so you don't damage the butt. If you try and pull more than one, you can rip the flesh badly.
Cleaning up inside.
I chances of rubbing your hands together gets the feathers off a lot easier than trying to shake them off or pull them off. These pin feathers off the back. And we'll keep going on until we get all the feathers off, but that's the big turkey.